Welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. My name is Lalita and today in this video I am going to discuss about Linear Digital IC Trainer and its order code is 2223UN0175.18. With the help of this apparatus, we can test and search the linear ICs on the device list. Now I am going to giving you an overview of this apparatus. In this apparatus we have different blocks. Firstly, we have the IC block where we will connect the IC, and then here we have different switches like type, auto, test switches, and this is the display of this linear digital IC trainer through which we will get the output. Now we will start the experiment. First of all, I will connect the IC. After connecting the IC, I will press the auto key. And it will search the IC number. You can see on the display it find the IC number LM324. Now I will press the test key and it will display the testing result pass or fail. You can see on the display it showing pass. It means with the help of this apparatus we can search the IC numbers. So that's all the demonstration which is given by me. If you have any query related to this apparatus, you can go through the link which is given in the description. And if you want to know more about this apparatus, you can go through the lab manuals. Thanks for watching this video. If you like it, please like, share and subscribe our channel. Thank you.